Don't escape this video. If you are watching this video, it means that God loves you and wants you to know more about Turkish fucking policy towards refugees. So, be with us. Turkey is a very popular destination for refugees, since to enter the country needs no visa for most of the people of the world. Even some people from Africa who needs a visa for entering Turkey, they can go to the other African countries that no need for visa for entering the Turkey. They can provide and buy a visa and enter the country very easily. Why does not Turkey stop the flow of refugees to its country? It's a tricky question. Because refugee provides Turkey with cheap labor and general workers. Because there is no need for social insurance and salary of retirement for refugees. Because the government needs someone to blame for its economic problems and deficiencies. Because they can force the refugees to learn their culture and the language. Learning new languages and cultures is interesting for me and is a hobby for me. But you know, forcing someone to learn something is morally a crime. Because the Turkish government needs to play with refugees' card with European Union. Because the government play with them. These were a short list of reasons that Turkish government will never leave the policy of absorbing the refugees. And I tell you the reason. And the Turkish government never care about them. The last question is, what are main problems the refugee facing in Turkey? It's a very important question about refugees. As you know, perhaps as you know, refugees are deprived from some fundamental rights. They don't have freedom of movement in Turkey. If they want to go from one city to another city, they should have permission, and it's very hard to have a permission. And there is discrimination between them in Turkey, unfortunately. Talking about job rights is gibberish in Turkey for refugees. And recently, most of the Turkish identification of refugees, which is called kimlik, has been closed in Turkey, and they deprived from having this. And even if a refugee lived 20 years in Turkey, he or she cannot gain the citizenship. There is no future for refugees in Turkey. This video is based on my experience of 3 years living in Turkey. The problems are more than a 10 minutes video. UNHCR and other international organizations left refugees in Turkey, and it is the Turkish police who decide what will happen and what should happen to refugees. And it makes them more vulnerable. For Turkey, refugees are only an instrument and a card to play. Good luck.